Today we're going to talk about the energy efficiency of windows and doors. Inefficient windows waste energy in three main ways. The first, infiltration, conduction, and then radiant energy. And today we're going to talk about infiltration. Now, infiltration is just a big fancy word for air leaks and drafts. If you've ever been sitting at the couch and you feel that cold on the back of your neck, or if you find yourself watching football under a blanket in your own living room, then you've probably experienced or noticed infiltration. This is just simply where the sashes, the moving parts of the window, meet the frame. It could be where the frame meets the wall, but it's where cracks or gaps form over time. Now, this could either be through poor manufacturing or just from the fact that the house has moved or settled over years. But infiltration is just where those gaps and cracks are now allowing air to move in and out freely. If you've seen your blinds move or your drapes move during a really hard wind, you once again have experienced infiltration. And infiltration is robbing you of comfort, because what it's doing is it allowing the heat that you're maybe paying for in the winter to escape out, but it's also allowing your air condition that you're paying for to escape out, or the heat to come in the summer. Regardless, infiltration does cost you money and it does cost you comfort.